this, Coach, you talked about needing more defensive focus heading into this game. Milwaukee's shooting the ball very well right now. Yeah. What else do you need to see from your defense?
Well, I mean, obviously, we've had some empty possessions. The turnovers that got us a little bit disjointed. Our guys really want this. I just want us to settle into the game. We're capable of much better than we showed in this first quarter.